Okay, well, I guess I will. I guess I do need to get to the folk. There is one thing that makes this special, and something that I think the city, this town, no one's ever seen something like this before. And if you would just do me the honor of clicking on the, if you look at your email and pull it up right there on that screen, I got a link right there on the subject line. You just click that. It's going to take you to a page, a YouTube page, 22 seconds. Just watch that, and it'll give you the answer you're looking for right now.
Right,
pull it right up and get back to me after you click it and watch that shit.
We've always talked about it.
Go.
No. I want you there. I want you. I want you there.
Go. I'm sorry.
Look, okay. All right. I showed up to this bullshit-ass party because I knew you would be there.
Turns out that one of those, One of the kids that died.
Do you know who I am?
Please, baby.
This is a daddy who's a very powerful man.
Do you know who my father is?
I don't give a fuck about your dad.
That's insulting.
South Carolina Senator.
If my dad knew what we were doing, you're an asshole.
Don't even tell me that bullshit. Seriously, your daddy knows who I am.
That's he could snap you in half, okay?
You understand the severity of this situation.
Why would you say all that, really?
And he got those FBI boys involved. Besides the heat I was getting from the FBI, because they thought I was behind the whole damn thing. Of course, I had nothing to do with it. All I did was got the footage, and I looked at it, and then I tried to sell it to Comcast, and we made a deal. And that was silly. I mean, I think I watched 4 minutes of that damn footage. I watched that trailer that they put together, and then I sold the damn thing. Literally, we went duck hunting, and I sold them while we were duck hunting.
You think you could just go gallivanting around the world pretending to be a fucking rock star? That's honestly disgusting. I didn't invite you to this party. I can't believe you showed up here.
Stop. You're acting like you don't even want me here.
Yeah,
like,
I honestly don't want you here. You're an asshole.
Why would you say that to me?
You think you could just go gallivanting around the world pretending to be a fucking rock star? That's honestly disgusting. I didn't invite you to this party. I can't believe you showed up here.
Stop. You're acting like you don't even want me here.
Yeah,
like,
I
honestly
don't want you here.
Can you understand, like, maybe how what I got from that? Like, I know it's strange. I know, like, most guys wouldn't feel the way I do, but can you feel what I'm
feeling? I know what you're feeling. You feel like you've learned a life lesson, but I'm telling you the life lesson is that life is shit, and there's nothing but cynicism.
Cheers. Alright. Fucking asshole.
These kids were gonna be, like, the next big thing had this had gone according to plan. I mean,
yeah,
for the most
they
part,
were.
They're getting exposure, but they're not getting the credit, you know, that I think they are, that is, you know, owed to them. Yeah. You know, if had they stayed alive, most of them, I guess, they would be reaping the benefits of what's going on right now. The most shy and ugly people in the world, they want to be on camera. Should we see them on TV all the time? You know what I'm saying? I don't see what the big deal was. There was no problem with them being filmed. People are filmed all the time at parties or whatever it is, you know, and
they're right to their own lives.
Yeah, but you know, when you're at a party, there's nothing that's private. There is no privacy.